in your elbow. Now it was really interesting. It was really interesting to watch, and it was fun to watch. And I think it was a great lesson to watch. You know, I mean, that was a lesson in, you know, you don't necessarily need the fanciest horse. You just have to, like, the horse just has to be that. So like now.